1993, there was a war in Burundi. The war in Burundi, there was a change of regime. The president was killed. After that, all the people of Burundi, as I say, we share the border. Just it's a walking distance, not very far. They, all of them, they migrated to my country, to my community, in Uvira. We're all able to welcome them. 1994, like a year later, Burundi and Rwanda also got affected by war, which created genocide. There was a massive killing there. Because there they got two ethnic languages, two tribes, Hutu and Tutsi. So they killed each other. After killing each other, there was massive killing. Massive, over 500,000 of people died. So the entire population of the country ran, fled to my country, to my community in the east. We're able to welcome, our community were less than 1 million, but we're able to welcome more than 1 million people at a time. It was very challenging. Every family, every empty spot was full of people. More than half of the population of the country fled to DRC, to the country. So all the country, all the families had to welcome somebody, a family. There was a lot of children, unaccompanied children. Often those parents were killed. Children fled themselves. Churches were welcoming. All the school were filled with people. We were forced to welcome each other.
And in your personal family, did you take in children? Or
in my personal family, we took more than three families. We took more than three families. We had to integrate them in our family.